When we talk about capacity, there are 5 acid tests for capacity. One of them is having mastery of your trade, the technical know-how. What you do, do you do it well? You are a decorator, do you decorate well? You repair things, do you do it well? And one challenge we have is that we come to a certain season in our lives that we don't want to unlearn what we have learned. So there is a place of skill. That's the first capacity. Skill, competencies. That's the first part of capacity. It is called mental capacity. There is another capacity called emotional capacity. Some of us are emotionally childish. And if you must go far in life, you must be emotionally healthy. When you meet them as men, because they are not healthy, their wives will be begging them every day.